just to me, to all of us on this stage, but also it means a lot as well. This kind of emotion means a lot to all our brothers and sisters all over the world, with whom we need to empathize. We need to spread the love that is in this room, all over this fragile planet that we call home. If this fragile planet that we call home is to survive for our children and our children's children, we need to spread the love that is in this room over the rest of the world. Speaking of love, I'd like to introduce the band to you. Playing lead guitar, Dave Kilminster. Behind Dave, playing that very soulful Hammond B3 and piano and synthesizers, Mr. Bo Costa. Next to Bo, a very old friend and colleague of mine, also playing keyboards and guitars and that great slide, John Carrin. A couple of years ago we made a new record called Is This the Life We Really Want? And three guys over here on this side of the stage helped me make that record and have done me the great honour of coming on the road and being part of this band. First one here playing bass and guitars, great musician, Gus Seifert. On the drums, the legendary Joey Warnka. In front of Joey, also playing lead guitar and singing all the lead vocals that David used to sing back in the old days, our resident hippie in the band. Every band should have one. Mr. Jonathan Wilson. Every band should also have at least one Scottish person, and we have another very, very old friend and colleague of mine, three knots of the border, playing tenor saxophone, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Ian Ritchie. And here, on my right, from the band Lucius, the delectable, adorable, beautiful, and extraordinarily talented Jess Wolfe and Holly Lessing.